traders within Keroka Township are counting losses following heavy downpour that's currently being witnessed in the region. Roadside traders in the town say that the days of heavy rain have been compounded by a failure by the county to unclog the drainage system. The heavy downpour witnessed over the past 2 days has led to the temporary closure of the Keroka-Nairobi highway to allow the floodwaters to subside.